Hey, listen, I won't need you to come around later. Yeah, the place is a lot tidier than I thought. I hadn't seen her in a while. Maybe she cleaned up her act.
You okay?
Yeah, it's just a bit weird being back here. I haven't seen her since I was young. We used to be a lot closer back then.
I bet your parents weren't happy about that.
Yeah, sure. I'll see you soon.
Okay, now don't just throw it. Look at the surface of the water. You want it to skip across the water, so throw like that.
Anya, it's time to leave.
Wait, I need to say goodbye to Aunt Jane.
We don't have time. Don't make me ask you again, young lady.
Dad? Why are you calling Jane's number?
Why are you there?
I'm locking everything up.
I see. I thought your mother may have dropped a balloon.
Why?
Can you finish that up tomorrow and come home tonight? We need to talk about something.
Come home, but Mum kicked me out.
Don't you like my coffee?
Oh, no, it's fine. I'm just not in the mood for any.
Then why did you ask to stop by?
Well, actually, I just wanted to talk. Where'd you get this?
It's Henry's.
Oh, I thought it belonged to you. You've always been into chess.
Right.
I didn't know Henry made such a good living.
Well, he is a businessman. He can afford that kind of stuff.
Is that why you married him?
Excuse me? There's not much else to him.
He seems so committed to family.
He's committed to the idea of family because he wants to conform. Not the bravest man I've met. I really feel like he doesn't understand me that much.
Of course he doesn't. Anyone with common sense can see that.
What are you getting at, Jane? Why are you suddenly so interested in my family life? Is there a point in this little talk of yours?
Well, something seems always strange between you two, from afar.
If you tell anyone, I'll kill you. Now get out of my house.
Anya, I never heard you come in.
Hey. Were you hiding this?
What do you think? Your mother never allowed me in there anyway.
Sorry.
I was wondering where this went.
Why did you send that message to Jane? Henry!
I thought your time away might have taught you some manners. That it's no way to speak to your father.
I just found out now. Saw the paperwork on the table.
So did I. Your mother tried to take it from your aunt. That's when I left the message, because I didn't believe her when she warned me.
She warned you?
About a week before her death, we discussed it. She said she'd find me proof. That's why I left a message.
Who is my real father?
We'll ask her if you still can. What? You think I would have been pretending this is all okay after I stumble over it?
What did you do?
I've been so blind. You look nothing like me.
No, please, don't do this.
I'd rather have no traces of your mother left.
She wasn't my mother any more than you're my father.
And because you're not my daughter, I have no reason to feel any guilt.
You no longer have a reason for anything.